things. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least. We were hard-pressed. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Mama watched it comb the curl my hair, and she made my eyes and lived it. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress, and I stood on the side, cleaned up to my heel. It was red velvet trimming, and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half grown kid had stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy gonna let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy gonna let me down. Mama got a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes. To speak. She looked at a pitiful shack, and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off, and I'm real sick, and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said the night.